I'm Jennifer Pawlik, and as a classroom teacher for 20 years, education is my top priority.